Here is the story we have been told. In Columbus's travel journal, they were discovered. But there is no such thing as alternative facts. There is something we need to talk about. Three words that summarize the whole history of humanity. Civilization, colonization, extermination. This is the origin of the ideology of white supremacy. This is me in the middle, and I just want to understand. Why do I bring myself into this story? Because I am an immigrant from a shithole country. Neutrality is not an option. So you best duck, so you best duck, or get out the way. It's time to own up to a basic truth. A story of survival and violence. We know now what their task truly is. Exterminate all the brutes. It's not knowledge we lack. You already know enough. What is missing is the courage to understand what we know.
We're miles apart.
Who are we?
But safe in dreams.
What if, from the beginning, the story was told the wrong way? The nightmare is buried deep in our consciousness. So deep that we do not recognize it. And over the centuries, we lost all bearings. Because the past has a future we never expect.